Hey guys, Broker Bears, and welcome back to my favorite 16 Liberal Grandma, where last time left off, he smashed Real Madrid in the semi-final of the Champions League, now in the final. Oh, and I also picked up a league win over Newcastle. In this episode, you'll see the second last game of the Premier League season against West Ham, and you'll see the FA Cup final as well against Manchester City. Will be the final FA Cup game of FIFA 16. I don't know how I ever managed it, but my last game on FIFA 16 in the next episode is going to be the Champions League final. I don't know how I managed it.
With me is Alan Smith.
It's great to be here. So yeah, this is
a really good side these days. They're coming for another win.
Very late.
Crystal Palace.
Yes,
it's actually it's quarter one. It's quarter one in the morning.
Themselves another win here.
But it's Saturday. I figured, well, technically it's Sunday now.
But we think the middle four might be a diamond.
Yeah, and it gives them a bit of solidity in the middle of the park.
Technical about it.
The onus is on the fullbacks to provide the width in this shape.
West Ham United's lineup is this. Winston Reid replaces Angelo Ogbonna, who's been out of sorts lately. Mark Noble starts, looking to recover his best form. So a couple of strikers for them at the front end of the team.
Sorry, I turned off the mic. Safety first from the defender. Can't so I wouldn't be sneezing into the mic. Valencia.
Noble.
That's like the main reason I decided to do this now. It's still like later in the day because I was like, you know what? I'm trying to get it out of the way. Like, I don't want to do it, but I do want to do it. It's just the quality is going to be severely lacking because I'm sick, but nothing I can do, and this has to get done. So figured if I could get these done now, I can like stay in bed all day and sleep. Very slowly recover from my sudden illness, because I was not, because I only got sick in the last couple days, last 2 or 3 days it must have been, because like I was fine throughout the week and all of a sudden started sneezing, didn't think anything of it.
Alan McInally's watching the game at Manchester United today from Old Trafford. A goal.
It's a goal for Manchester United. It's been scored. The cross came over, was missed by the defence, and he ghosted it at the far post to volley home.
Well, he's got his fist to it. Now we have a corner to come via that.
It would be good if you could actually take the ball and go in the direction I'm telling you to go, pull it, you know.
With a punch to clear
not
the
just touch the ball. Let the ball hit you and just piss off.
Super stop by the
That'd be great.
And he's hung on to the ball as well.
This is another thing about having to do this sick is because my nose is burning.
I had to cut across in there. Apologies for that.
Hey, I'm trying to keep down there. Check. So I hope I don't like concede a goal. I've already conceded one goal. I wasn't even.
He's fist away by the keeper.
That was just pure, pure bad defending on my part.
Cresswell.
Offside.
Liverpool are being led here in this game. Minutes left in the first half.
Five.
It's not been a vintage first half from Liverpool at all.
Shots on here.
Well, the shot's well off target and the defender's relieved, but they played a part, I think.
Well, they did. They didn't pick him up initially, but they just did enough.
West Ham are just dominating me. What the hell is going on? I don't care if I'm sick. Hey, this shouldn't be happening. Yeah, focus now.
Quiet.
As
we've got 1 extra minute to play of added time. It's looking good this move.
Garcias, who's still kind of recovering from an injury, which is why his stamina might be a bit low.
Gonna cross it.
But, I don't have any other right back, so I wasn't gonna play Nathaniel Klein with FA Cup. Fuck. No, a few in-game days after this.
And that's off. And the referee blows. He started the second half here at Anfield. Mark Noble.
Game has me chasing shadows because it keeps
good challenge between the two
me over
again. The possession squandered,
Jesus,
really.
Shit, seriously. I think this video will be going up the day before FIFA 17's release. So Ruster. Ruster gets the ball away! Kyoto gets in the way, you big piece of shit.
Just, well, he's cleared the danger.
Fuck off.
Keeps it going well. And here's the shot.
Pull it.
What a miss.
Equalizer. And he knows it too, doesn't he? Look at his expression. He'll just be praying he gets another chance to make amends.
Cresswell. Goalkeeper with a textbook save.
I like that. Just decided, you know what? You wanted to send it towards the keeper. You know, I clearly pressed triangle.
Liverpool, they'll be facing Manchester City away from home.
Which is the button for the on the floor through pass. Don't know why it completely he lumped it to the fucking to Spiegel. No idea. Ruster. Ruster is putting in the shift. If the dreams, Mills, it's off his own player.
Out of play for a.
What the fuck is going on? Why are my old players fucking conspiring against me? That's not the change I meant to make. Philip Coutinho is who I need to bring on. I bring on Joe Gomez instead of Prestius. Gomez can play there, but I've never played him at right back. I've used him at left back and at center back. I've never used him at right back. So this should be interesting. And Aquilanti's done fuck all. Well, except get in the way of Mills' opportunity just there, so may as well bring on Cristiano Ronaldo.
Mark Noble,
Mr. 40 goals.
Well, it's a question of
now,
holding.
You didn't see the last episode.
Final part of the match. The manager is making his intentions.
The last episodes were hard to watch purely because something big happened.
He has cleared it well.
Well,
gone up to take the
he probably already.
Keep the pressure on.
All that from the fact that Ruster is even playing.
Coutinho. Cresswell.
Well, Coutinho.
Shot on. Cristiano Ronaldo. Nothing wrong with the shot, really, except the
why can't he hit a worldie like he did against freaking Hull?
A muscle except to catch it. As this game is showing,
also that was fantastic.
It's about having good shots and the score.
I was fully preparing for a result like we got against freaking Burnley, but nope. Fucking smashed Hull.
That will be a corner.
Big difference when we actually take shit seriously. Coutinho! There we go. One. Hey. Oh, but that's not good enough. I always try to win.
Time ticking away. Can we look ahead to their next game, Alan?
Well, Liverpool go up against Manchester City. And you have to say, they certainly haven't hit.
I think that's the first bad touch that Rossiter's took in all match. Freaking select the right player, game! This game. Yes! Oh, West Ham fucked up. They've given it to Ronaldo. Go, Cristiano. Go. Go. Go, 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 go.
It's a real skill. Andre Carrillo.
No.
Checo Cuyate. Andre Carrillo.
Just as I get the ball, fuck you, you piece of shit! Good fucking riddance. It'll be a while before I play West Ham again. And all will some shit need a fucking change. If I didn't have to, I wouldn't play either the second team again. This is in the last few games. Freedom. A win at Wembley. He getting the FA Cup. Oh, made me feel slightly better.
FA Cup final day, one of the great days in the calendar, occasion watched by pretty much every country in the world.
A nice early goal against City.
Special occasion, Martin. I've got a little shiver down my
this late show shit ain't good enough.
Manchester City's lineup today. Kyle Clichy starts.
Straight through. Cristiano Ronaldo sets up Coutinho. Oh, 1-0. Thank you very much. Philip Coutinho.
Questions asked about this.
Oh, it's where he's gone walkabouts, but her goals were back to back.
Golden opportunity. Couldn't miss.
Well, I want to see this again.
Instantaneous. The end of the first game. She first game. Great start to the FA Cup final. 4 minutes in. That's more like.
You can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Just spotted the ball up, and they're playing. Coutinho. That's our company. Kompany.
Wally Bloops, shirt pricks.
Made the intervention, and now... Yes.
Go, Neymar.
He might be through.
Neymar turns, shoots, falls back to Ronaldo, 2-0. Well, thank you very much. Please begin engraving our name on the trophy once again. Because sorry, 2-0. Well, any idiot can tell you where this is going.
Müller. Jesus Navas. Ricardo Rodriguez. We could be in.
Oh, well, Neymar, he's all psyched. For fuck's sake, Neymar, for sake, time your run. Time your run.
He's pushing up and the player's rushing through.
The computer's supposed to do that. They were told us, oh, attacking intelligence, attack it. Where the fuck was Neymar's attacking intelligence? There was no fucking attacking intelligence. He was completely fucking dense. You swear? He would never play a goddamn game in his life. Like Alex Hunter, freaking first game. No, it's not your first game, Neymar. Do better, for fuck's sake. Attacking intelligence. Attacking intelligence by backside. This game has no intelligence. Absolutely none.
And in goes the cross. Chooses to punch you, the goalkeeper. Good technique.
If it did, I would be able to switch players. There's no problem. I would not have to worry about not being. Which is the right player at the right time? That's a foul!
Not anymore.
It would actually know the rules of the game, like how that is a foul, and it was completely not even called. It wasn't even called. So basically, they can do whatever the fuck they want, apparently. That's okay. They can foul all they want. And that doesn't change the score line. Goals do. And on the score sheet, it says Man City 0, Liverpool 3. Rhea and fucking Uwe, you cheating piece of shit game.
Him. Masterclass here. Jesus Navas. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Well, no delay here. Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. Marco Reus. This is how they love to play on the break.
Rodriguez. Coutinho. Oh, you.
Manchester City's free kick. Zabaleta. Jesus Navas.
Rodriguez. Royce, Coutinho!
Oh, penalty! No question. If this goes in from the penalty spot, it could be...
I don't know where to be happy I got the penalty or pissed off that he completely ignored the fact that I played on. Normally I'm pissed when I don't get a penalty, but in that situation, I think I would prefer not to get it. Cristiano Ronaldo from the spot. 4-0.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but
domination.
They're racking up the goals. These players will.
I don't know where this was when we played West Ham, but
fairly comfortable lead, it must be said, from their first half performance, which has been really excellent. What a way. Gael Clichy starts with Pablo Zabaleta. Coutinho!
Out of 8 shots, only one wasn't on target.
Well, it was engrossing first 45 minutes. Second 45 coming up in the FA Cup final.
Yeah, it did go like a flash that first half, and I don't think the second half will be too much different.
They've gone wide, chance to get.
Half of my shots have led to goals.
They're on the move now. Shots on here. Ricardo Rodriguez looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. How do you think Cristiano Ronaldo did in the first half, Alan?
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
Royce, Jesus Navas. Substitution imminent now. Neymar. Yaya Toure.
Nilo. This is it straight to Lopez.
He can hit it here. Super stopped by the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball.
I would have absolutely probably lost it if I could see any more.
Cristiano Ronaldo. The team is lining up for the corner.
Company with a great clearance, but only at the expense of a corner. Coutinho! Oh, there we go. That's the kind of goal I want to see from Philippe Coutinho. That is a much better way to complete his hat trick than sloppy.
He's
second. Pop goal.
Really well. His overall game has been top class today.
Let's see the replay now.
Acosta. And the City net. Couldn't deal with it. It was just too powerful and too precise.
Jesus Navas. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. On to Ronaldo. Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there.
In this match, I have been too dominant.
And the home side will play again in the Barclays Premier League. This is their next fixture. You'll see it with us on EA Sports.
Gareth Bale.
We could be in.
We'll ball to Ronaldo. Ooh. Penalty, thank you very much. Second one of the match. Rinse it, come. What were you thinking, buddy? And to make matters worse, it's the end of Vincent Kompany. He's...
Yeah,
he sees it, and not only is he sent off, which means he'll miss the last Premier League game. Heartbreaker. He's giving away a penalty, and Cristiano Ronaldo will have a chance to complete his hat trick for the second penalty. There it is. It's becoming a regular occurrence the last couple. Okay. Hims Ronaldo's real
in a super celebration.
He back in the mid in a typical Cristiano Ronaldo fashion.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence.
Although he didn't score like in Real Madrid's match tonight. Cristiano Ronaldo, he knows how to make an impact. That's for damn sure.
It's a quick break. Liverpool's next game.
They're playing Watford in their next match in the Barclays Premier League, and I can only see one winner. I think now coast through.
And the manager's going to make a change here. Typified the competitive nature of this
game. The domination is just throw in.
On to Ronaldo. 85 minutes played, 5 to go.
I love how this. How in this game, in almost every single game I've played against Man City, they always bring him on just as the game is coming to its end.
Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone.
I'm referring to Raheem Sterling. It's hilarious that they're bringing him on yet again, just so he can endure the final few minutes in a defeat against his old club.
Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Nalo. Sorry. He ripped out the heart and soul of the Man City defense. And I don't think there's a lot of City fans who would disagree that Vincent Kompany is not just that, the heart and soul of your defense.
It was a bad miss.
All saying that, SC have been pretty good, and he hasn't even played yet this season.
Such a historic competition, and their name is now on the list
of course I mean in real life. In the game, his
it's a special competition
come to quite a miserable end.
That final whistle goes and you realize you're the winners.
But
better side have won.
The season isn't as and yet for Liverpool we have two more matches, but before that we can enjoy a bit of FA Cup glory. Enjoy watching the celebrations. I will talk to you all in the next episode. And thanks for watching. I'll enjoy. Until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.
To win this tournament and all that it means to those players. No wonder the bounce is back in them.
Well, you've got all your family up in the stands. I'll be watching down proudly, and certainly it'll be a huge feeling of pride within that team. Why not? Thoroughly deserved winners.
Beautifully staged the final as well, and more to come with these end of match fireworks. They provided the fireworks on the pitch. A terrific team, and for them, a place in the history books.
Time to enjoy, time to celebrate.
It's a quick...